I Can Too by Kathy Roper, illustrated by Sophia Balzola. This book is a rhyming story, some words end with the same sound. We're going to use sequence in this story to chart what happens first, next, and last. Read to find out, what will the girl and the boy do first, next, and last? Can you do what I can do? I can do it too. Can you jump over a mat? Can you jump over a hat? Can you tag a tree? Can you tag me? Can you tap, tap, tap? I can nap, nap, nap. Can you do what I can do? I can too.